speed is approaching second to last. Oh, what a play that made by the catcher. Anthony Colucci. The catcher throws down to Tony Fretz.
It's so great to see a catcher throw behind a runner like that. And William Baker says, I'm safe. Let's see the replay. We've learned well from the big leaguers to roll the tape.
I think he got him. But you're right, William Baker's not going anywhere. He's standing up first. Check it out once again. I think he got him.
I think he did too.
Didn't realize we had Pudge Rodriguez behind the plate.
This is the other thing that has really impressed me about these kids beyond the middle infield play is our catchers. How difficult that position is to play, and for kids to come up throwing behind a runner, catching a pop up, really hard to do. And so many kids are so good at this age.
In the play, listen, Bob and third, obviously they're trying to get whatever offense they can, and so. Freezing for a year. Great job here by the crew. Every look I see, I think he got it. We'll see if the umpires agree or disagree.
Guy, totally. Right. Everyone tells us how slow the game is, and I'm going to slow it down even more.
Oh, I'm with you, because especially since you and I are both. Here's the call, actually.
That play.
Safe. Well, what the heck did Burke and Kirchen do?
That call him safe. William Baker got it right. Way to go.
Yeah, William was not going to be deterred. He hung in there the whole time. Check out the replay once again. Colucci to Fretz and William Baker diving back. And after review, they call him safe. Big smile on that face. Why knocked in his first step back? Yeah, loving that call. I told you all along. Why wasn't going anywhere?